Mrs Doubtfire's voice, where is it exactly?
It's a synthesis of, it's like a Glaswegian accent, because I just finished working with Bill Forsyth for 4 months. So it's, I first started doing the voice was very much like that! Like Julia Childs, and I realised that would scare even a hyperactive child. So I had to kind of tune it down, and I got more like Margaret Thatcher on steroids, and I went down. And then I slowly but surely kind of took a little bit of Bill Forsyth and a little bit of this costume designer who's this wonderful sweet lady named Merritt, and combined them and got this gentle, gentle voice of Mrs. Doubtfire, who can still say, get away!
It was gentle.
Oh, she's nourishing. She could breastfeed an entire football team.
All right, Mum, go in the team.
There you go, Tommy. Now score.
Yes, Fred, now go for it.
You have never, obviously, in your entire life, had any problems with voices. I mean, even in the movie, there's a
lot... I hear them, yeah.
You hear them?
I'm almost done, I know. voices, yeah, I mean, imitation.
I mean, like, in that, there's that lovely scene where Dad, that's you as Dad and not Mrs. Doubtfire, kind of is left alone with the dinosaurs on that TV show. And you were using the dinosaurs with voices, and were...
Yeah, putting, like, a kind of a...
characterization.
Kind of Viva Jurassic, you know? Or a Tyrannosaurus line.
One incredible sensation.
Different things. I mean, the voices...
Started as a kid, though, didn't it? I mean, I'm told you used to play with soldiers and yeah. Middle voice and all this sort of stuff.
Well, as an only child, it was just me and the puppet.
What shall we do today, Lumpy?
Have you been choking me again? Ah, the little pirate's asleep.